I will test your balance in standing. Okay? So you just move whenever I told you so. And you just follow my instruction. Okay? Is that clear?
Okay.
Right. So number one, I want you to stand up without holding anything. Okay? Now move further. Move your bum further. Okay? And then now stand up. Okay. Very good. Okay. I will test your balance. Okay? So you just need to stand in 1 minute without moving. Okay? Move your foot together. Right? And then I will say start. 1 minute, okay? Okay. 30 seconds. Okay, very good. Okay, right now, I will test more on your balance, okay? You can open up your leg a bit, okay? I will push you to the right and to the left, forward and backwards. You try to balance yourself and try not to fall. Okay, is that clear? Okay, good. Right, so I will push you. Very good. Very good. One more. Balance. Okay, good. Okay. Your balance is considered very good. Okay? So what you can do to improve your balance in standing, I will teach you some exercise to improve your balance. Okay? So right now, number one, what you can do is, you can move your hand. Okay? Side to side and then try to reach my hand forward. Okay, can you do it? Okay, we try. Okay, now move your hand, move your body. Okay, move your body to the right. Very good. Okay, now move your hand to the left. Okay, like that, and then I want you to try to reach my hand forward. Yes, try to balance yourself. Okay, good. Okay, one more time. Reach forward. Okay, very good. Okay, and then second one, okay, you can do, okay, march on spot. Okay, if you cannot lift your leg higher, you just do small march. Okay, right now try, you do 10 times alternately. Okay, count on 1, 1, 2, very good, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, very good. Okay. So right now, I want you to just put your foot alternately up and down on the stool. Okay, for 10 times. Okay, ready? Okay, go. 1, good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, can do this exercise 3 times a day, okay? 30 repetition each, okay? But make sure you have someone beside you, okay? Okay. All right. Thank you.